I travel around. I get to do this as much as I can. I've noticed there's a growing trend in stand-up comedy. I notice there are many black performers. One of the major things they do is they make fun of white people. Rightfully so. Any culture that can come up with lawnmower racing in the fishing channel and Honey Boo Boo probably needs to be made fun of a little bit. I got no problem with that. But I thought maybe it was time for a white guy to stand up here and make fun of some black people. Well, sure as a fuck ain't gonna be me. I can see him, he's right there. It's funny, like all the white people behind him were going. Let me go ahead and get through this because I know somebody has a question about it. I was on BET, Black Entertainment Television. If you think that surprises you, you should have seen the faces that night. What? Just imagine people all over the country going, who turned it to CMT? God, Kenny Chesney looks like shit. What happened to him? Had a lot of fun, met a lot of great guys. They'd give me shit all the time because I was like the only white guy. But I learned I could have fun with them the way they were having fun with me. I just had to learn how to twist things a little bit, you know? I had a guy walk up to me and was like, hey, white boy, you like rap? Yeah, I look a little bit of rap. He goes, who's your favorite rapper? I was like, I don't know, Shaq. And then people quit talking to you after that. It was just a different culture that I had never been exposed to. I learned that FUBU clothing, the word FUBU itself, is actually an acronym. Stands for us, by us. I had no idea that's what that meant. But what most people don't know is like white guys have the same thing, like J. Crew, just crackers, regular everyday wear. We had a couple of days we weren't filming, so a bunch of us went down to the rec center to play basketball, and I learned something about playing ball with black guys. I learned they would give each other nicknames, but they base it on your actual name. I thought that was fascinating. I was playing ball with, like, my best friend in the world. His name is Jason Davis. Everybody calls him JD. I was playing ball with this other guy. His last name is Williams, but everybody just calls him Will. And I kept telling everybody, I'm like, guys, my last name is pronounced Thornsberry, not hey, faggot, pass the ball. That doesn't even rhyme or anything. That's not even close. You guys, those syllables don't even match. You're not even...